They say there's nothing like flying a plane. Youth from around the state join the Civil Air Patrol and Hangar 2 at Houghton County Memorial Airport this week. The kids came together as part of a Michigan Tech summer program. The instructors covered a broad range of topics.
At first it was really nerve-wracking. I was really nervous because I thought I would mess something up, but the instructor was really kind. He pretty much told me everything that I had to do. And it was really beautiful once I got my heart rate down and I was able to relax. It was really beautiful up there, and it was actually a really good day to fly.
This camp is all a bit about aviation and aerospace, and specifically exploring possible careers. And so over the past couple of days, we've learned about what it takes to be a pilot, but more than just the pilot. We've also learned about how there's so many different jobs within the aviation industry. For example, we were talking earlier in class about airline dispatchers. Their whole job is to make sure that all the flights that are scheduled have a plane to go with it and a crew. And it's opened my perspective onto how incredible this industry is.
I think it's of great value and it helps a lot. I know the Civil Air Patrol, part of what they do is they have cadets, which are youth that are 12 years old up to 19, and they get them into flying aircraft under our supervision and flight instruction, as well as Michigan Tech's Air Force ROTC. They get to fly under our supervision and get a taste of what it's going to be like. Some of these ROTC students from Tech are going to be flying fighter jets and whatever, but they've never flew anything before, and we get to introduce them to that, which is great.
Civil Air Patrol is a longtime auxiliary of the United States Air Force. The organization plays a leading role in STEM and aerospace education, and its members serve as mentors to about 25,000 young people participating in CAPS cadet programs nationwide. For more information, visit our website or the web address on your screen.